With more than 20 years of business in Nigeria, Turkish Trade Mission is into rail transportation, solar system and rice mill, among others. Now, Turkish business community has indicated interest in doing business in Nasarawa State in view of its proximity to the FCT and huge resources in the state. Hilal Kayin, who led the delegation to the state, told Governor Sule that, as a follow-up to their visit, Turkish investors will soon arrive the state for businesses.
Maybe in your state also we can get this kind of chance and to make this kind of industrial zone or any turnkey factory related with our main fields.
Governor Sule said his administration will continue to provide enabling environment that will attract investors into the state. He described Turkish as a reliable business partner of Nigeria with huge investment portfolios across the country and appealed to them to also establish their presence in the state.
You are into selling of the equipment to an investor who wants to invest in that area. You are not into investing in Nasarawa State to own that, you know. So there are two different things altogether. So that's why I say I understood you clearly, you know. So what we need to do is to be able to establish the relationship between you and our technical people, you know, who will now open the door and bring the relationships between you and our investors who are already in that business in Nasarawa State.
So far, number of foreign and local investors have indicated interest to invest in the state since coming on board of the present administration. In Lafia, Aliyu Tijan Mohammed, NTA News.